more bumping with the Power Acoustik amp again here and see what he can pull off.